Okie doke.
Hey, this is Mike at Mast Brothers. Got a call for a four-door car. Went over the guardrail here on Highway 38, right around near Burchard Creek, milepost 21 on Highway 38 up near Elkton. Got out there, were able to lift the car up, bring it up over the embankment, bring it up over the guardrail, set it down on the flatbed, and get on our way.
Yeah, it is kind of tatered. Pieces up here.
Oh yeah. I think it pretty much exploded, really.
Hey, is that a creek right down here?
Yeah.
See, can you get a close up of it?
I didn't bring my phone down here.
Okay.
This will be a good one.
Yeah, debris all over the place.
Yep. Guardrail post.
Oh really? Oh yeah. Yeah, I think you're right.
What?
You'd have to drag it up over these rocks and around those trees. It'd be a pain.
Yeah, well, you know it won't go up here straight.
Yeah.
It'd go right into all three of those trees.
Yeah.